shit. I was out of my body, looking down. Am I dead already? Guys! Where the fuck are you? You here? Shit. I gotta get out of here. Gotta find the parts for the escape plan. Look at this. Locations marked on a map of the fucking prison. Are these things like a way into another world? Let's get this shit boarded up. Holy shit! Was that dynamite? Let's get this shit boarded up. All right, goofballs. You're in deep shit now. Let's get this shit boarded up. Who the fuck do you think you are? Put your filthy paws on me! There's like weird looking holes in some of the walls. What the hell is a fucking wolf doing on the wall? There's no way take a piece of me? We just got loaded up, guys. Holy shit! Was that dynamite? Looks like part of some kind of machine. Guys.
Double point.
This ain't a fucking game. Bring it on! Holy fuck! This thing looks like a fucking coffin or something. I know I need this. How I know? I don't know. Nice. This'll chew right through their rotten flesh. We got the sheets. Time to move on. This looks like it should fit into something else. You said we need to do this to make a shield, right, Weasel? I don't know what it is, but it's something. Hey guys, I found the oxygen tanks. Who the fuck do you think you are? Putting your filthy paws on me! Motherfucker, way too close. Grease ball. Some folks gotta learn the hard way. Gotta learn the hard way. Your boys did good, handsome. It was just where they sent me. This thing ain't doing shit without the juice. Found the engine. Damn, this thing is heavy. Let's get this shit boarded up. Oh, come near me. You get it? Let's do it! Who was asking for it, Greaseball? Now's our chance to make some serious dough. Walk the other way. Hey, Weasel, what did you say this thing was? Hey. I found the control valve. One of us needs to doubt that shit. Are we meant to see something? You're a dead piece of shit now. Forgiveness ain't in my vocabulary. Whoa, this looks like something special all right. Forgiveness ain't in my vocabulary. no ammo, that's just fucking great. This thing better make it off the ground, Weasel. Let's get the hell out of here, now! That for nothing? I am done with this stuff. You hear me? I'm done. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I ain't playing no more. Either wake me up or just fucking kill me already. You hear me? I'm done. Those monsters are on the bridge, too. What the fuck is that? Get the fuck out of here. Fucking Wicked Witch of the fucking West.
What the fuck is this?
Wicked Witch of the fucking West. Some of the shit that thing's saying, I think it's Ferguson. fucking time. Get out of here! Out of here, fucking wicked witch of the fucking west. About fucking time. Get out of here. What's going on? Wasn't I just on the bridge?
It's the kill.
All right, goofball. You're in deep shit now. I'm letting you take a piece of me. You're a dead piece of shit now. Let's get this shit boarded up. Let's get this shit boarded up. The big man's here again! Now's our chance to make some serious gold. Let's get this shit boarded up. This is some crazy shit, but I ain't gonna complain. Some folks gotta learn the hard way. This shit better not be poison. Double points? This ain't a fucking game. This is some crazy shit, but I ain't gonna complain. Ah! Who was asking for his respawn? Looks like we just bought ourselves some time. From a chalk outline. A real shooter. I ain't even gonna ask how. Let's get this fucking gondola moving. Too close, motherfucker, way too close. Points. This ain't a fucking game. This thing better make it off the ground, Weasel. So this is my punishment. The universe taking its grand revenge for all my misdeeds. Well, I ain't taking it. You hear me? I ain't playing ball. I don't regret a damn thing. If I had my time over, I'd do it all again. Every fucking part of it. So universe, you wanna know what I think? I think you can go fuck yourself. Of the fucking West. Let's make these bullets count, guys. Okay, come on!
I don't think so.
Put your filthy paws on me! This thing better make it off the ground, Lulu. Those monsters are on the bridge, too. Fuck out of here. Fucking wicked witch of the fucking West. Looks like we just bought ourselves a time. About fucking time. Myself clear. You're a dead piece of shit now.
broke, you little bitch. How the fuck are you still wiggling? Let's make these bullets count, guys.
So you want to know the truth?
My name is Stanley Ferguson. I was a guard at Alcatraz from 1933 to 1942. Today, I'm going to give you some insight into one of the more interesting tales from the prison's history. Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Arlington, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind. It's believed that Arlington, aka the Weasel, somehow convinced three other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the Rock. It was a plan that would see them literally taking to the skies on a makeshift aircraft of Arlington's own design. Just how the Weasel managed to convince these hardened criminals that such a plan was even possible remains a mystery to this day. What is known is that no such plane was ever built. Instead, the group's plans for freedom soon descended into bitter argument and infighting. With the plan falling apart, anger and frustration would ultimately lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided Arlington and his former co-conspirators. Armed only with makeshift weapons, Finn O'Leary, Sal DeLuca, and Billy Handsome lured the unsuspecting Arlington to the roof, where they intended to exact a bloody and violent revenge. And so it was here, beneath the dark and stormy winter skies, that the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof.
Ah!
son of a bitch! Look! Those things are protecting him! I knew you were behind this weasel!
I just wanted him!
There's a reason you should respect me. Who the fuck do you think you are? Put your filthy paws on me! Shit, don't move.